Hey y'all, alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and do a log because my phone's charged up. I'm gonna go ahead and do this log. While I'm logging, I'm just sitting here in my bed like I was talking about my ex-boyfriend from earlier. Yeah, he kind of called me yesterday like I still blew high, like gonna ask him, did I miss him? I'm asking him, did he miss me? I should be asking him, right? It's like he missed me, know him, you know what I'm saying? Know he missed me. So, I mean, he asked me, did I miss him? I should be asking him, did he miss me? So, like, he missing me, more he miss, I miss him. So, I do miss him, but, for real, for your girl trying to get. You know, I'm on this, you know, girl summer hot, you know, I'm losing weight, you know what I'm saying? I'm working out, I ain't gonna be, well, I'm thick, but your girl's looking like a werewolf right now. I look like a werewolf right now, but I'm just gonna be gone. Just gonna be gone this weekend. I do miss her. But right now, I'm gonna make his behind suffer because it's what it is. But I ain't gonna no man treat me like that because you don't treat nobody. He know he had a good woman like me. He know he had a good woman like me. So, you know how I go. You know how these men are. So, I'm just gonna say this. Yeah, your girl looking for her apartment, whatever. I'm beginning blown up. And blowing up from here and there. Yes, some people trying to see if I still want an RV house. Yes, I'm still looking for my RV house. Yeah, but my money is low right now. But I do got money. But I'm talking about spending money, more spending money. But right now, it's what it is. It's what it is to me, y'all. For real, for real. But it's whatever. So I'm sitting here like, okay, today is today. So it's definitely like for real. It's that real love when you love somebody for 7 years, but it's to him, I think it's hard for him to let me go or get passed by me, whatever. So I understand where he coming from. 7 years, it's hard for him to get let go 7 years. But I didn't let her go either. I did not let her go. And I'm sick of these men asking me if I'm single. But I don't have to tell nobody if I'm single or not single. You know, is that right or is that wrong? So, this do hurts my arm. But your girl cannot wait to get her self-esteem. And I can stand up. I can sit down and talk from y'all, you know, to y'all God. I mean, to y'all, my people. You know what I'm saying? I could sit here and talk to y'all. My people, whatever. I can sit and talk, and you know what I'm saying. But I'm gonna lose my self-esteem more. You know what I'm saying. When I get my new phone, it's gonna be you difficult. So, I'm definitely so excited. But I am. I feel like a grown woman. I'm grown. You know what I'm saying. Excuse me. And then he gonna say, like, then he gonna say. I'm lying, saying that I'm not going. I lied about I'm not taking the trip. Yes, I am taking the trip, but I'm waiting on my sister. She gonna work. She trying to see if she can get a day off, so we can. She said we're gonna do something for my before my birthday. So every time my mom get a phone call on my sister, she go outside. I don't know what. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. So we're gonna see what that got under their sleeves when they get here, when that before my birthday get here. We're gonna see. I'm gonna party like a wild star, y'all. My birthday's coming up and I'm so excited. I ain't gonna tell her, I'm not gonna tell you guys. But that we'll see when that day get here, okay? Second Sunday. When second Sunday get here, I will tell you. But I'm not gonna tell you right now. So you all just got to wait and see. So while I'm logging. I'm so happy I get to log longer, a little bit longer, and the video is not cutting me out and not. So Do I still love him? Yes, I do still love him. Yes, do I still feel like I'm his wife? Yes. Does he still feel like he's my husband? Yes. But I'm gonna fix that. I'm gonna fix it. But he needs to. I'm fixing this by myself. But he need to work on him. He need to get himself together. He need to get that boy together. He need to get everything together. But I'm getting myself together first. But yes, I am working on me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, your girl's still looking for her apartment. All we have. I'm working on that. So we can shack up. So we can do this and this and that. Yeah. I kind of, you know, let something on his mind. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I'm so excited this weekend. I'm going to get my nails. So, I maybe, yeah, you know what I mean? Your girl cannot do nothing out. You know what I'm saying? If I have a selfie stick, whatever. I don't have a selfie stick. I did. It broke. It broke on me, y'all. It definitely broke on me. I can't believe it. It broke on me, y'all. Y'all, I feel like, it's just like, you just don't know, you know what I'm saying? But I do love this man. I'm not gonna let go 7 years go down the drain, but he trying to fix it by himself. That's a good thing. He should have fixed it, but I'm fixing this by myself. I'm still doing this, I'm still doing that, but right now, I get to thinking about a lot of stuff. Why I'm doing this? I'm sick and tired of these people. I'm sick and tired of people asking me. I'm sick of these men asking me, see if I'm single or not single. And I'm tired of them. Yeah, I'm tired of people asking me if I'm single or married. It's not that business if I'm in or not. It's really not. For real. I don't have to answer no to nobody. The answer's no, I'm not. But I don't have to tell them. But it's on my, I don't have to tell nobody nothing. I don't have to prove nothing to nobody. Because you know what? People think it's okay to come to me. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to tell nobody if I'm talking to somebody. You know what I'm saying? It's whatever, regardless. It's whatever I want to do, but it's what it is to me. Because I don't have to sit here and tell nobody, oh, yeah, I'm single and what I'm ready to mingle. But I can't let go of 7 years to go, you know, to wait. You know what I'm saying? But the same thing with him, if he asking me this and he's asking me that, okay, that's telling him something. He need to get his act together, get it together. I'm getting mine together. I'm getting mine together for real. And it is right here. But I don't do stuff for free. Like, hair, people want me do that hair. We do the hair, the wigs, whatever. I don't do stuff for free. It costs money. It costs a lot of cash to get me. But I'm not knocking it. You know what I'm saying? I'm not knocking it. But I'm not going to trace her down. I'm not going to call her. You know what I'm saying? I can, you know, I did. He thought, hey, I don't want him to think that, oh, she, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I don't want something, oh, she did. You know what I'm saying? And So I don't want him thinking that she going around telling people she's single, she want to be single. Yeah, I'm telling people I'm single for right now. I'm telling people I'm single for right now. But it's what it is, y'all. It's just that when you tell people you single, you mean it well, go well. But I'm like, oh, I can do whatever I want to do. I want to do this. I want to do that. But your girl is one. At the end of the day, I'm still gonna be myself. Nobody else can, you know, can't knock it and you try it. But people just don't know when to understand what I'm coming from. I'm coming from a good period of time. It's just that when you hurt somebody's feelings, hurt somebody, oh, I think that I let him smother for a long time, and he realized it. He hurts me. He realized like what he did it. What he did, I think what he's thinking. But I'm gonna let him suffer a little bit more. I'm gonna let him suffer a little bit more. He did it to himself, but I didn't do it to him. But he did it to himself. Yeah, he got caught. He got, you know what I'm saying? He got busted. He got to do this. He did this. And you know what I'm saying? But I'm a type of woman, a female myself. I'm gonna forgive him. But right now, I gotta do. I gotta keep working. I gotta get up every day to get on my live, on my Facebook live, on my YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep logging. This is my job. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not trying to, you know. Yo, it's what it is to me. But right now, he got to suffer a little bit more. But he's suffering. But he hurts. He hurting me. But I'm not suffering. But look at it. It goes different ways. But I'm not. People telling me, oh, you need to move on. You need to do this. You need to do that. Yeah, I'm living my best life. I'm human being just like everybody else. I'm sick and tired of these singing men keep asking me if I'm married or how, you know what I'm saying, if I'm singing. It's not nobody's business. It's not their business if I am or not. Or God, it's whatever. All right? I'm not going to, if you see me out in the streets, whatever, out and about, that's when you see me by myself. You see me by myself. Yeah, I'm single for right now. If you see me and him, it's like you're going to see me and him. You know, naturally, I really do love this man, but I'm going to let him suffer. I'm going to let him, you know, it's like he got to do what he got to do. You know what I'm saying? I got to do what I got to do. It's like, he's still holding on to me. It's a piece of me, is me. And me and a piece of him, is him. And I'm still holding on to that too. But he not letting me go. And I told him, oh, I'm going to move on and stuff like that. He trying to see if I'm going to move on with somebody. But I try. I'm definitely, y'all, my heart belongs to him. Like, his heart belongs to me. You know what I'm saying? Yes, he did it. Yeah, I understand the Facebook people keep asking me these same questions. Sometimes I don't like to talk about the same questions. Sometimes it's that it's annoying. You know, sometimes you get mad when people keep asking you the same question. You don't want to keep answering those same questions. Sometimes you just like today, they're still going to, or if I get on tonight, whatever, post a video of me on Facebook Live, they're going to keep asking until they get questions from me. But I don't want them to keep coming to me. Why they can't go to him and answer these questions? Regardless, I understand that they think that me and him make a good couple. Yeah, we do make a good couple. We do. But he just need to get my space. That's something that I'm not asking much. He giving my space, and I thank him. I thank him for him that, for that, for real, for real. I thank for him giving my space, my thoughts. So I'm thankful what he doing, giving my space, let me have my space, my time to myself, let me have my time to think. You know what I'm saying? But I'm thankful for that, what he doing for that, and God is. But I'm the queen by myself. I'm the Miss Boss Lady by myself.